don't allow a member of your family, because like my Catholic priests now, they can receive any money in the name of those visiting politicians, even if the money is stolen. And they don't care where the money is coming from. That is a very bad culture. We must move out of that. We better be poor, but with our children here. Other than to say there are a lot of remittances. How are they using those remittances? How are our taxes being used? One person in his own personal account having 7.4 billion. 7.4 billion. You go up to Bungoma, where I come from, where poverty is the order of the day. 100 million is siphoned from Bungoma. What are you saying, Juan? What are you saying? What is he saying?